hot 10th of July. Those who were problems, they couldn't go to sleep if they try. From the park, I get the room. Molly's hot on the blocks. Tonight there will be a party on the corner at the end of the block. Didn't know you would be jumping until the end of time. But told me that you would be jumping until the end of time. Jumping, 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 and jump on. The fighting,
but our answer
today
is to let all our
problems like a breeze through our fingers slip away.
Peace has come
to Zimbabwe.
It was right on the
ground.
Now's the time to celebration, cause we all need
just be gone. Didn't know you would be jamming until the break of dawn. Hey, we told you that you would be jamming until the break of time. Nobody ever told you jumping until the break of time.
I told
you that you jumping until the break of time.
We're gonna jam and jam and
jam. Because it was like the sunlight, and this is crazy, y'all. All right, let me see. Okay, y'all, I'm gonna tell y'all a funny story. I'm gonna tell y'all a real funny story today. I told y'all a crazy story yesterday, but I'm gonna tell y'all a funny story about my birth sister. Okay, so I told y'all I'm the baby of the group. It's three of us. It's my older sister, my brother, my older sister who's in her 60s, my brother who's in his 50s, his late 50s, and me, who is in my early 50s. I just turned 50. And my sister is 68. Let me see. I'm 50, 68. So she's 68 because there's 18 years between us. Anyway, y'all, I'm going to tell y'all a crazy story. All right, so my sister and I, my sister, like I tell you guys, my sister's kind of like my mom because of her age. But I mean, it's like we just got a different kind of relationship. So we just like to have fun together though. But she, y'all, I'm telling y'all, I love my sister to life and back. She is hilarious. So when I was married to my first husband, I lived in North Carolina. And she and her husband, they came down to our house to visit. I was like, yo, y'all, our family, my mom's side of the family was having a family reunion, and we call ourselves boycotting and being cute. So we was like, we just gonna get together and have our own family reunion. So Me and my sister. So it was me and my ex-husband and my sister and her husband. And so y'all, my sister and I, we silly. We are just silly when we get together. So we was sitting on the couch. Her and her husband was sitting on one couch, and my ex-husband and I, we were sitting on the other couch. And so my sister, I don't know what we had ate, y'all. But my sister was, she would pass gas real loud and look at her husband and just bust out, start laughing. But then, I don't know, it must have been infectious, because as soon as she passed gas, the next few minutes I passed gas real loud and then look at my husband and I start laughing. This went on for about three or four times back and forth. We was just being nasty, y'all. It was funny. If you would have been there, you would have laughed. So then her husband looked at her. And then when I would do it, my husband would look at me like. And so, about three times of us doing this, my sister husband looked at us and said, "What the hell is going on with the two of y'all? When y'all fart, does it tickle your ass?" And everybody in the room just bust. Y'all, we just bust out, started laughing. Y'all, it was so funny. I know y'all probably like, this girl is crazy and she just tell goofy stories. But y'all, I'm telling y'all, it was funny. It was hilarious. We were just being silly. It was just us being silly. Y'all been riding behind this car. I'm not lying. Okay, this road is a 55 mile an hour road. This car has been going 40 miles an hour all the way up the road. I think they lost. But I'm not speeding around them because I think God is protecting me from something. So I think if I go around this car, something bad gonna happen. Calling me. But anyway, y'all, back to the story. So we laughed about this. And y'all, so I just talked to my sister on the phone. And the reason I'm telling this story, because I just got off the phone with my sister. And my sister and I, we were talking about us visiting each other and, you know, us when we've come to stay at each other's houses. And she said, remember that time when we came down to Fayetteville to see you and your ex-husband? And then both of us just bust out and start laughing because I knew where she was going. I knew where she was going with the story. So, y'all, that's why I brought this story up. So, like, share, and subscribe. Okay, Carl. Come on. Y'all, sorry about this. And I want y'all, as my mama say, live, love, and laugh. And as my daddy say, Lord, make me a blessing so I can be a blessing. Y'all have a good day, and I'll holler at y'all later. I'm going to go live from the nail shop. I'm about to go get my hands and feet did. So I'll holler at y'all later. Peace.